You're still alive? How?
You launched me with your wind. I got hit by a piece of debris. I was sent flying into the ocean. I drifted here. And then I woke up.
You humans are like roaches. You always...
Shut the hell up! Jeez, you're so damn annoying! It's like I said before, what do you get off talking like that? You're worse than Gil.
How dare you?
Humans this, people that. My mentor Tom once told me, a man's character is defined by how he yields power. You know what I think? You hate us because you couldn't handle the hardships of mortality. You get power, and then you try and play God and judge us humans who endure hardships day in and day out. You're pathetic. Human beings will never be perfect. We may still fight each other over petty things, but there are things that we will fight for! Our survival. Honor. Friendship. And family! I'd rather be human than you!
Shut your trap, human! This time, you die!
Stop it!
Okay, let's rumble.
You two can die together.
Got some fight in me.
Foolish little lambs.
Alex, you've suffered too much. Even after what I said to you, you're still trying to protect me. If you're going to go the extra mile, then so will I! I have an idea. Can you distract him for 5 minutes? I need a clear shot, but he's out of range.
Out of range? Oh, I got you. Leave it to me. Keep talking, Toupee. You can take that lame hair and shove it up your...
Silence! Now just roll over and die while I still allow you to. So much pain is pointless.
It's not pointless. It's a gift we humans have. To endure and move forward. Now!
What the?
Hasha!
Man was luring me into her attack. Well played.
I did it. I tapped into my life force and charged it into what was left of my ki to perform the Yoroi Doshi technique.
Not bad. Not bad at all. I'll be all right. Huh? Are you?
I'm sorry. I didn't know. I shouldn't have said those things.
Hey, forget about it. I shouldn't have shouted at you. My parents may be gone, but Tom and Pat are my family now. You're safe. That's what matters. Yun, did he?
Yeah, he protected me and told me to run. But then, all I heard was gunfire.
Damn. We better get moving then.
But Alex, you're a mess.
Too much has been lost, and too much is at stake to quit now.
You're right. But promise me something.
What?
No dying.
Yeah, my white then. Come on, let's get going, Ibuki.
Funny. That's the first time he said my name.